But you know what it's like when you start falling over and frightening the children. And then in the morning it was, Max, can you go now? I said, Mary, it's 5:30 in the morning. She said, I'm sorry, Max. I'm sorry. I don't feel safe while you're in the house. What the fuck is going on?